Yes, today we're going to be playing some more Stone Block. And so I figured out how to make iron trunks and a bunch of different chunks of ore. You just need to go in the crafting table, and I think you only need 4 of each. Yep, okay. And then you throw that chunk into the smelter, and it will smelt the ore. So that's pretty much how I get all my ores from this mod. I just figured that out. Took me a little bit. I was trying to figure out how and what's the best way to use the scythe, or whatever you want to call it. I figured out that if you just do this, it'll literally like make it go so much faster, because you need gravel, dirt, and I think you can use sand, but we don't have sand, so we're just going to use gravel and dirt. So let's see. If I break all this, I should get a crap ton of gravel, and we should be good to go. Alright, so we have 7, 8, 9, 10, we have like 11, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. So you watch. Now I take it over here, and I do this number, and I just got a lot of different stuff from it. I got some, I think, coal, and I got some copper. Let's see what we get after this. Okay. So now we have another iron piece, so we could try and make an iron hammer. I don't know if that's any better than the Invar hammer that we had, but we're currently not using that because it is almost broke. And we did get a redstone furnace from one of the quests, so we gotta get some power hooked up in this place somehow, which probably won't be for a while, because today we're going to be working on getting a smeltery, I think. And maybe if we have time, maybe going down to the first cobblestone generator, because I know we do have one of those currently, I think. Pretty sure. Let's see if we can find it real quick. Yeah, we have one. Trying to make sure we can figure out how that works, maybe. But that we probably won't get to that. But in order to make the smeltery, we need to have the, I think the Master Tinker.
Bruh.
Idea. I don't even need the Tinker Table. I just need to do the smeltery itself. I can't read. So we gotta figure out how to make that. So give me like a couple minutes. I'll be right back to figure that out for you.
If something happened with the Twitch mod pack stuff. So I had to download the Feed the Beast launcher and use that. So I did have to restart, but we're pretty much got the same setup. So anyway, guys, though, I did not have any audio for this, and I hope you guys enjoy.
think we're done, and we got the cobblestone generator up and running. So I'll see you guys later, and I hope you guys have a good day. Don't forget to like and subscribe.